Merlin has taken up residence in my barn and shows up every couple of days. He doesn't bother the poultry because he's too small and he only hunts flying birds, but boy, does he do a number on the chickadees. He's just a little guy. Or she, I don't know. They say they take old magpie nests to nest in, and there's like three pairs of magpies around here, so hopefully this one nests close by and helps keep chickadees out of my barn. That would be so great. Thank you, Merlin.